So they have to live in sewers and stuff like that. There's a guy there. First, let's check out these rooms. Five, I can do that. Let's see, bloodbath. Alright, what do we have? Crossbow bolts. Don't need any of those. I have a crossbow, but I haven't even used it. Because why bother? Ledger. What is this ledger? Yeah, reports about the monsters. Okay. Fine. Oh, this goes out. This is the wrong place. I don't speak Russian or whatever that is, Vlad. I'm not sure if this is the correct place. Maybe. Look around. Open that. Can't go there. Okay, let's see. I think this is the way out, right? Yeah, I don't want to go out. Maybe later. Go back in. Alright, there was something over there. Let's go find it. He didn't manage to dodge that, but right. Another of those things. Yep, I was killing your friend. Wait your fucking turn. Don't be rude. Yeah, this is the correct way. The sewer. Let's go that way. This is taking a while. This is a big pipe. And it leads to a dead end. God damn it. Disappointing. And you can't move faster in the tunnels either, because you are kneeling. Nothing celerity works while you are sneaking. Alright, let's try that way. I see you. Bring it. No, I'm taking less damage too now. Wait. Very nice. One more. Nice. Is there a way to open this? No. Disappointing. Yeah, I don't see any levers. We'll have to go around. I think one of these pipes will lead me inside. Probably. This should lead nowhere. Well, it leads somewhere, but it's a dead end. It's just the other side anyway. Why am I leaning? That was weird. Alright. This leads nowhere. This leads nowhere. Well, what the hell? This is the only one left. Yeah. Alright. Nope. This also leads nowhere. What the hell? Break this? No. No, you can't. I'm missing something. Crap. No idea what. Right, let's look around. This split maybe went left or right and then see it. Don't think so. No, not up to. Goes nowhere. Just there and it's locked. I will load out, but let me. Yeah, celerity doesn't really help much. New sneak. Alright. What the hell am I missing? Game saved. I wanted you to load, not save. Crap. That overrided my save. Yeah, damn it. Alright. We'll take the long way around. So let's see, did that too. We'll drink some more. After the next kill. I find the exit that is. This is broken, I can open it. Went nowhere. Also went nowhere. Nope, this went somewhere. Didn't see it before, okay. Door. Crack. God damn it, I don't have enough. How much does it want? Eight. Wow. Not even close to eight. I think this is the correct way to go. The Anox. Can't open this door, but I may go around. Yeah, this should lead me on the right side of the sewers. Yep. Alright. Come. Didn't even use alerty. Alright. Guessing we are going down there. Yep. Definitely. This was also something quite unique, the way they handle the sewers. Oh crap, I remember this. Let me save it. If I remember correctly, you need to climb some stairs, but it's easy to not actually manage that and die. So, oh, there we go. Good, these things kill you. Wow, we can fight inside actually, I didn't expect that. Oh, I see you. So many creatures. You know what, I need some blood. Let me get some. Want to see if there is one here. Yeah. Okay. Oh, there is one in it. Well, that's not good. Also, apparently I came out of the wrong side. But hopefully I can jump that far. Yep, I can. Nothing missed. What now? Get the other one out. Come on. I think that thing is stuck. Welp. Goodbye. Alrighty. Yeah, I need to go up there and I need to use those barrels. The first time I actually played this, I think I had to look at the walkthrough because I didn't couldn't realize what I need to do. Alright. A little bit. The other one as well. Okay. Save it. Because this is hard to do. If I remember correctly. Die. Things kill you. Well, that went well. Yeah, it was. In a sense, it's the game designed this area in a kind of adventure-like way, but I wasn't expecting it at all, and we didn't actually have to do anything like this before, so I didn't even think that I could do that. I think a lot of people had that issue. Yeah, I see you, come out. Start using some celerity again. One. Yeah. You. Alright, we killed all of them, I think. I'm not sure if you can actually sneak. Nope. Not really. Really. Must we put some in every single pipe? I guess we must.
Oh, come on.
Alright, that should be the last one. Let us need some blood. This artifact is really disturbing but also very useful. If you think what it is, it's creepy as hell. But it is quite useful. Alright, more of these guys. Nope, not that way. One. Come. Two. That's three. Oh, come on, get out. There. That's four. That should be all of them. I think I'm supposed to scream down. Let me see. Yeah, all right. That way. And this way. Save it. All right, this place is huge. Oh great, the electricity place. I don't remember actually. We'll see. Oh, great. I think you need to use these things. Yeah, alright. Come on. Shouldn't this whole place be electrified? It's all made of metal. Just saying. The upper pathway should also be electrified. Alright, we have a computer. And wits, don't fall down. You fucking idiot. Stop doing that. Alright, let's see. I'll start with the computer. Electrical. Will I have enough? I don't. God damn. That's not good. Pump. What? 118A. Could have raised my hacking. Alright, let's see. Rest status. Reservoirs 1 and 2 are flooded. There's something going on behind me. Pumps off. Alright, quit. If I remember correctly, you have to do something and then fast go and swim down. I don't remember. I think it was something like that. Let me check this side first. Just in case I can find the password or something.